of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different, but something changed the minute that I got a whiff of it. I started to inhale it, smell it, started sniffing it, and it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit, I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me to a monster, I became a hypocrite. Concert after concert, I was raking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine, but I was losing my freedom. There was nowhere for me to not go and be seen, and just go and be me, and there was no in between. You either love that I hate it. Every
hey, what's going on, Grants? Welcome in.
Go back and re-rate it and call the Slim Shady LP the greatest. The Marshall Mathers was a classic.
Hey, what's going on, Adam? Bosco, what's up? Didn't have the caliber to match it. Time ain't just past yet. This shit'll be illmatic.
I'm still at it. Divorce, remarried, a felon, a father,
sleeping pill addict.
And this is real talk. I feel like the incredible hope. My back has been broken. I can still
walk. Be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold.
What's going on, Brent? Thank you for the good luck. Joey? My buckle. Oh, a long time, Bosco. A long time. What's going on, Jesse? Thank you very much. Tailwinds only? Okay, okay. Good luck, JL. I'm waiting at the dinner at the bar. Mexican martini. Perks of picking up food. There you go. Mr. Triple Gray, right? Alright, hole number one, topspin boost ball. Alright, chatbots up and running if you want to request some music. P2 no move target, so let's pin that. Get a P2 ball. One left, four topspin. 1-1. Baby M Jack, is he playing right now or is this a replay? Hey, what's going on, monkey fucking a coconut? What's going on, Dunner? One more time, Dunner.
Hey, boy. Don't spill my drink, boy.
Don't spill my drink, boy.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on, John K? How you doing? Welcome in. Alright, so now we're doing a 45-50 -50. Oh crap. Yeah, what's going on, Abs? How you doing? Appreciate the good luck. You shot minus 16 with a par? Not bad, though. Not bad. What's going on, Perp B? Welcome in. Keep it down, John. We just trying to play golf here. Am I worried about echoes? Looking at about 73. Perfect the way. Gave it a chance. She in. What's going on, David? Welcome in. What's going on, T5? Thank you for the good luck. Watching Tennessee baseball? I hope they lose. Fuck Tennessee. See if we can find a 4-1 ball. Perp B coming in with the massive drop in the gifted memberships. Please, everybody, give it up for Mr. Perp B in the building. We've got Adam P., Jesse, My Bot Debo, Jerry B, Garibaldi, Mark Polson, Tuck to Yuck Tuck, Shoddy Michelle, Hargis, and Mr. Bill Streber. Please give it up for Perp B. Thank you, Perp. Now we got to drop this one for him. Min line bullseye by the center edge of the rough. Going on, John? Welcome in. I'm not sure about the setup of this shot, but says there's a funnel. Brandon's coming in with the booty. God damn! Shake it like a Polaroid picture.
These notes are marked return to sender. I'll save this letter for myself. I wish you only knew good it is to see you. See you. See you.
Max top and one right with the Viper. Okay, one is going to give us 5-6. Perfect away, give it a chance. Wow, beautiful shot. Keep that one in the guide. That's a heck of a shot. Not. What did you get, Grands? I missed it. That's a shit shot, John. I picked it because it didn't have wind angle tweaks. Had I known it would have come out of the rough, so shitty, I wouldn't have picked it. Hey, what's going on, Cubs fan? Thank you for the good luck. Nice. You deserve it, Grands. You deserve it. Jaw drop and Jim Carrey? Nice. The mask. Wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl. If I did, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a gat and a 6'4 Impala. I know it's day two of qualifying. Anybody else get some nice scores on this course? So we're going to put the clear at plus 11. No push up, max OP, no curl. $16.15 free to play, nice. Looking for $420 to $426. 423.38. Standard for Dunner. Nice Cubs fan. Alright, so we're going to do a fringe check where the fringe meets the fairway. Bottom of the yellow ring by the rough sand line. One right. Okay. Similar clubs, 14, 15, 16, 17. A little high? Hey, I don't want you to be a little high. I need you to be a lot high. Thank you for the track, Grants.
Hey,
Tyler,
hey,
Euro.
I used to be just like you, kid. Girls, drugs, money. I gotta be somewhere late anyway.
Plus five. Okay, 7-8 at plus five is plus 0.1. 7-8 is gonna be 6-1.
Ones that hate me the most look just like me. You tell me what that means. Make a slick comment and see what that brings. I seen it go down, we can reenact things. Extreme like BMXing. These boys pussy and they PMSing. People in the city see the movement occurring and say, my God, I wanna be in that scene. Damn right you wanna be in this scene. She had the video trying to be in this scene.
Used to like a right girl.
Be in this scene. Bluegrass girl, but she got big dreams. Can't touch me, I got instincts. Locked in the house, but I'm plotting things. I brought a gang to the party with me.
Perfect away, give it a chance.
But they not in sync. Fuck what y'all think. Fuck everything that you say about me. My dogs like to play mad in the 2K.
Well, I'm in the one clicker right curl angle, not the fucking two.
She told me this summer he gonna fix my jumper. I told boy wonder that we might.
What's going on, Steve? Nah, we good, Grants.
Now they on my bumper. Green room chock full of all my comforts. Hotel room like heaven on earth. Got angels in my bed with some
all white covers.
Pro Nemo, Lucian Kiso, Sloop Clay Tufo, and I got a few more. I call my brothers. I got a lot of flows and they all
like butter.
You know what that means. I came home nice, but I'm going back mean. I'm about to glow trot when they know
yeah,
a
vaccine.
Motherfuckers act lost, but they know exactly what's going on. Made a mill and I don't know what to blow it on. I tell a critic, shut up like my show is on. Give a t-shirt to her, said throw it on. She want a mini high school classmates I'm growing on. My peers ain't popping, they don't know what's going wrong. Y'all well dressed, but you ain't got soul and you just can't sew it on. I'm trying to tell y'all boys, I got a few songs I can sell y'all boys. I tried it back then, it was hell nah, boy. Now I'm in a box like a Kellogg's toy. The ones that hate me the most look just like me. You tell me what that means. Make a slick comment and see what that brings. I seen it go down, we can reenact things. Extreme like BMXing. These boys.
Okay, so we gotta get the next one. We're already only one for three.
Damn right you wanna be in this scene. She had the video trying to be in this scene. Used to fantasize about being this scene. Bluegrass girl, but she got big dreams. Can't touch me, I got instincts. Locked in the house, but I'm plotting things. I brought a gang to the party with me. Five white boys, but they not in sync.
Thank you, Orange B. All right, let's see if we can get this one. Mike fucked up. We need to go with that. And hey, what's going on, Jeffrey B? Tomorrow night, playoffs, baby! .9 left, 2.1 top, push up rings. And then max OP curl to there.
I'm from the great white north, right? Like up above the states.
Yeah.
The big landmass that the rest of the world hates.
Hey, good song.
Like above that. Fucking north, I guess. The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death. We're just chilling up here. Sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross check properly. Chest rocking plaid jackets. Chainsaws, we operate them right. Fucking A, right? We do, bud. We cut our weight in firewood. Every 20 minutes or so.
Small break.
And if the Leafs make the playoffs, I'll fucking jump in the lake. Fucking buddy comes over to my place the other night and he's like, you wanna go out for a rip? And I was like, fucking right.
Yeah.
So we hop in the truck and hit the mud and I was like, oh fuck yeah, bud. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? from the land of the polite, where shit's covered in ice. So when I'm down in the States, they're like, you're too fucking nice.
Which up 9 rings?
But fucking buddies still fight and fucking swear and fucking drink all night. Like this one time, me and fucking buddy are out having a dart, and fucking buddy burns a hole in my coat. And I was like, fuck, bud, because the coat was pretty new, right? And he's like, fuck you. So I put his head in a
perfect fucking ball, Glenn West. This hole in one is for you. Ah, alright, it's not for you. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? It may as well be Joey. Thanks, Cubson. For rip. It should be the new Canadian national anthem, 100%. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly. He doesn't have good enough taste, that's why. Hey, what's going on, Karmic? How you doing? Welcome in. Come on, hit a perfect. What a great might do, okay? Get out of there. Nice shot.
Is that the video?
Jesus.
What
is it?
It's never get old. Just coming.
There we go. We got to beat those Bruins. Good song. Just rocking plaid jackets, and every 20 minutes, smoke break.
I was diagnosed with a fear of getting too close. Had to tell the ones I love I was on the ropes. I'm not the only one whose life's been pulled apart. Spending 1 year and 3 months in the dark. So here we are, all dressed to kill. Where should we go? Into the wild again to face the great unknown. And have the midnight conversations you and I. You saved my life, not once but twice. You keep me free from falling. You saved my life, make it all right. You make sure I always see the daylight.
Hey, what's going on, Phil? Yeah, fuck Boston.
It's amazing.
Hey, what's going on, Ricky Spanish?
Like who shows up, who walks away, and who's the real?
There you go, Joey knows. Five is going to give us 6-9.
You saved my life. Make it all right. When I don't feel like talking, you make sure I always see the daylight.
Perfect away. Give it a chance. There you go, Cubs fan.
Like
Well, if the guides are this shit. Did I get my 100 gems? You don't want to give a fuck about 100 gems. Yo, what's up, Juice? How you doing? The juice is loose. Juice is loose. Just playing this shitty tournament. Fuck-ups are bigger in Texas, like I said. To be fair, I haven't fucked up. The shots have just not gone in. It's been shit. Oh, you're in Texas too? Nice. Yep, don't fucking worry. It's all good. Moving on up. Getting hold. Well, we're getting chests from people that are fucking up. So that's good. Dan, are you like eating glue? Not sure if we can take your word on things seriously. Moving on up. Moving on up. If we get this one, I'll be happy, because this is a, seems like a tough drop. Seven is push up, nothing. What do you mean send this shit? This ain't no send it win. I don't use mofo. I open up Tommy's guide. There's no send a shot here. We're good though. It's not in my guide. I've got two options, one for a luminary and this one. But I never crossed a man that didn't deserve.
you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying to chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they grow, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
7-9 at 15 is going to be 46.
They got me facing, I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the state, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching.
Let's see, probably not gonna go in, but we'll see. Got my 10 in my hand. Nope, shite. Going on, Solis. Tripping banker, and my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Hey, what's going on, Mr. David Manilo Lubish in the building? Living in a gangster's paradise. Hopefully there's an actual send it wind on this in the weekend. Like, give me straight tailwind. Everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking what's going on. Went on in the kitchen. But I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool. Living in gangster's paradise. What's the difference, Lou? Depends what kind of fridge you got. Monkey fucking a coconut, 72 hookers. Well, most of these things aren't even tailwinds. This is more crosswind than anything. Booty is exclamation point booty with two zeros, and boobs is yums with a Z. Looking for 370 to 374, we got 372. three right, three back, ball guy just to the hole. Top of the white ring fringe check. Nine, six, one, six, six. Perfect away, give it a chance. Could have been a little 12:01 needed.
She's at home. Yeah, she's at home.
It definitely wasn't in the right wind, the right clicks the curl wind angle. Ain't nobody buying that shit unless they collecting.
We've already said
away, give it a chance. Not close. Thanks, Rans. I didn't even see it though. I missed it. Hopefully it was good. It matches the way I'm playing, which isn't the best, so there's that. Like any of these shots. We're just gonna do our own thing. Send this bitch. Hey, what's going on, Bill? Hey, what's going on, Manny?
Yeah, we go and send this bitch, and then we done.
If I could do it over again, I'd just go use somebody else's notes. This round, it wasn't it. Wasn't it for Tammy's notes? 0 for 3 on the par 3s. What's going on, Ace? How you doing, bro? Dunny, you want to play some hockey? Yeah, hotness is broken right now. I don't know. That was for Granny. Joey's like a 6 on his best day. Out for a rip, are you, bud? Oh, you're not home right now? Whee! A little more curr on it. No, Xbox One. All right, we're going to try to knock this in right here with a little shot. This is a shitty fucking round. I don't remember the last time I shot minus 14. But it won't be anytime soon that we do it again. That's for sure. That's it for me. Appreciate y'all stopping by. Hopefully somebody else will be coming on shortly. You can go watch them. I think JB might be on doing some scratching. So y'all take it easy. Once again, thank you Perp B for the kind generosity in the gifted memberships. And we will see you again. Take it easy. Peace.